So it's National Drawing Day here at the National Gallery of Ireland, and we've had a pretty big event today. This is the first National Drawing Day we've done since the gallery reopened its historic wings, and we've had a lot of events happening. There's been things for children, for adults. We've run our first sensory session in the stained glass rooms, and inside we have some really incredible artists drawing live. Out on the green now at the moment, we have kids who are about to do our first ever workshop, which is called Sketch the Sky, where they're literally drawing on umbrellas looking at Merrion Square, because it's a pretty incredible day, so we didn't want to do everything inside the gallery. The theme to every drawing day is that drawing can be for everybody, like making that first mark shouldn't be scary, and there's something happening here for everyone today.